Hang on. Oh, fuck! Wrong button. Well, we're going.
We almost had that one, too. For comms, this thing. Fuck him up,
man. What the fuck, man? That was a civilian.
Worst part about it is this weight.
Mm-hmm.
Hang on, I'll drive.
I'm gonna have to hit it. I actually need to hit it closer than what we... further away than what we've been doing. But at the same time, it's hard as fuck to shoot that driver that way.
Mm-hmm. It's on the wrong side of the road. I suck.
Maybe I can get back here to stop the fucking vehicle, the truck. It's because I can get up here where your vehicles are. Yeah, right here. And I'll pop them here. But where's a good spot for you? Right above, right in the middle of these rocks.
Yeah. I hit that with three bullets. Because I missed three times.
It's almost here. Yeah, I'm going to stay down here, laying down, while you're up there at the big rocks.
Up there? Okay.
Yeah, because that's where we've been doing it. I need to be further away so I don't get spotted before the shit goes off. That's been my problem.
Okay. Do you still want me to try? You want me to try for the chopper?
You can. It doesn't matter. I figured you could go for the trucks first, and I could get the chopper.
Okay.
Unless, I mean, it's whatever works better for you.
It's just the cars are armored, so they take me a while. It's like two or three shots.
It only takes me one shot, and I can get the helicopter now.
Chopper spotting me.
Okay, truck's hit.
Oh shit. Escort vehicle is destroyed. Helo's done. What the shit? That's Pax guy. We got some hella weak security.
Oh. Your LT's trying to run.
Fucking targets in the vehicle.
Are the guys in the big truck then?
I have no idea.
You got one coming up on you.
You're in trouble. Get down.
I'm making my way slowly.
Eyes on a small group of tangos. Clear over here. Heads up. We got new Nidad convoy on the move. I got eyes on multiple vehicles, including a combo truck.
Let's get after
Jesus.
It. The rebels are hurting for decent comms.
Woo!
We can move the truck and share the love.
The helicopter stopped with its belly right on over me, so I was like, fuck it.
Yep.
Drone is airborne.
When we're done with this one, I need to go to the center of the lake so I can fucking get that question mark off my shit.
Got eyes on a cartel search party.
What's the plan, boss?
We find the leader and grab him.
I want to find out what he knows about the deserter.
Roger that. Enemy killed. We're cool, we're cool.
This dude almost always runs. So I stick by a vehicle.
Hang on. Oh, fuck! Wrong button. Well, we're going.
He made us. Get after him.
Your lieutenant's on the run.
God, I'm dumb.
Don't shoot
them.
See those hands, asshole.
I didn't. I was shooting the tires.
We're clear. Y'all good?
Take you over to this wall. Laguna, Colorado.
Talk to me, pinche pendejo. Who's this deserter you're looking for?
Some little pocos huevos maricón de mierda who ran off from the training camp. Boss says we get to make an example out of him so the others don't get the same idea. We're gonna drag him back and let the other recruits take turns on him with a machete.
And where is this little chicken shit now?
We don't know for sure yet, but we're getting close. One of the other search parties thinks they found his trail.
Where's this other search party? Tell me and maybe I'll let you go.
Okay, okay, chinga.
We're closing in on the deserter. Let's sweep the area where he was spotted and see if we can find him.
No, I was gonna...
Shit, wrong button.
I was gonna shoot a flare, and so I switched to the flare gun. I was like, oh yeah, flare gun, R2. No, not R2, and I don't have the silencer on because of the convoy shit.
That's all I heard. Drow, and I'm like, okay, we got this now.
I got it, I'll drive. On a third.
I'm looking at a small group of tangos.
Ready? Just gonna fucking spray them all.
Go.
Clear. How you guys holding up? We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
There's a guy on the top of one of these mountain things.
Got eyes on another search party. We gotta be in the right grid.
Cartel's closing in. We'd best haul.
See, we need to kill this guy and one of these two cat. But there's a sniper up top somewhere. Small group of tangos. On one of these rock formations.
That guy, I see him.
Yeah, him. You gotta get kill him. Because the guy I've got to get is in the back right here.
The package. Go, go, go.
I've got to grab him, run him to this white car, and then we get the fuck out of here without alerting those all those others back here. But we need to kill that sniper. It looks like they added somebody. Let me see. No, just a sniper. We need him dead.
I got him ready.
Yeah, he is.
That's a kill.
And these guys at the bottom, wait for that guy to walk away and kill the other dude.
The one walking towards me right now?
The one by the white car is the one you need to kill. As soon as you can. This one.
Okay, I don't have eyes on him. You're gonna have to wait a minute. Because I killed two guys off to the side here.
Don't let this other guy get to the car. And mission failed. I hit the wrong button. Kill yourself. Never mind. I went to grab him and hit R3, so I killed the guy. Well, I knocked him out, which, you know,
same
instantly
shit.
Kills him. But yeah, those are the ones we, if I'd have grabbed him, I'd have been able to run back and throw him in the back seat of the car. That's why it's best to stay on that side so that I can pick you up and not leave you, because we'll be getting chased hardcore.
So don't go to the side I was on?
Yeah, all you need to do is kill the sniper right now while you've got a view of him without having to go around. Because that's all we need dead. Is that sniper, this guy, one of them two, in case they... Because I don't know which one patched to the car.
I've got eyes on the package. Go, go, go.
That's all that needs to be done is them. Because a sniper will kill the dude in my hands. And then the other guy that patched towards the car will see the dead body by the car.
Target down.
So, watch for that guy if he pats. And get down lower.
Yeah, I will. As soon as I take this guy out.
He's patting.
Yep.
That's a kill.
Got a guy behind me. Fix the spot. Ooh, he didn't spot me. Now move.
The drone is up.
Get to the silent core.
Got a third target. He makes five.
I was just spotting as many as I could. Free XP.
Yep.
I'm driving.
Please don't take me back there, Neta, por favor. I'm begging you. I can't take it. Yeah, brother, no lo aguanto.
Oh, shit.
Soldiers. Shit gets rough. I plow through them rebels. Now I gotta get them out and get them to the building real quick. No. While you protect. There. Are you getting a cutscene or not?
No.
Okay. We'll have to do it in your game for you to see the cutscene.
It's history.
Oh, I can hit square to extract him and see it.
Okay.
Can I get away from the cartel, Emilio? I can make that happen. But I need something from you. What can you tell me about the man running the camp?
Carajo, I don't know. He's a gringo. Big man. Dressed like stones, you know? Es malo. Even the guards are scared of him.
He got a name?
One of the instructors, they call him Bookhart.
Carl Bookhart? You know who he's talking about? There was a Sergeant Bookhart with
okay,
the
I was hoping I'd let you see the cutscene. I was like, son of a bitch.
We worked together a couple of times.
I didn't want that to fuck you out of that.
Get back to your team. I'll check in with Langley and see what I can find out about Bookhart. Emilio gave us a name. Carl Bookhart.
He's an American?
If he's the guy I'm thinking of, he used to be an Army Ranger. We even served together for a while.
A Ranger? No. No fucking way.
Bowman's getting confirmation now. She'll get back to us when she knows for sure.
Okay, just watch.
I watched the cutscene of them questioning the dude.
Okay. Well, a file comes up talking about the guy we just found out about.
Oh. Oh, okay, yeah. She's talking now.
I'm getting the notion he's kept in shape.
Our deserter tells me he's at a cartel base.
Because I didn't watch none of this during the beta. I skipped every story element.
Take him out. Killing him will disrupt the cartel's training program for months.
Copy that. We'll get it done.
Get ready. Odds left, evens right. Focus on your goddamn sectors this time.
Carl Bookhart, former sergeant, 3rd Battalion, 75th Ranger Regiment, natural born killer.
Show me what you got, cocksuckers. Make me hard. Go, go, go!
Carl was in and out of juvie from around age 15. Records are sealed, but the pattern is what you'd expect. At 18, a judge gave him the choice of joining the Army or doing jail time. Bookhart thrived in the Army. After graduating from Ranger School, he deployed to Iraq with 3rd Battalion in 2003.
So the bastard's got a U.S. Ranger fucking training their Scorios.
Then in 05, his patrol hit an IED in downtown Ramadi. Bookhart didn't take to civilian life. Couldn't keep a job for more than a couple weeks, and started having run-ins with the cops again. Started telling anyone who'd listen about how the Army fucked him over.
Let me know when you're done with the video.
Eventually, he started spending time over the border in Juarez. God knows what Bookhart was looking for down there, but eventually he crossed paths with El Muro, head of Santa Blanca security. They share some beers, maybe some blow. Bookhart gets to talking about his army days. Amuro is impressed. He knows the real thing when he sees it. He asks Bookhart to come to Bolivia to train the cartel's army in the Montillo province. Amuro wants them to be the best force of its kind in all of South America. And Bookhart is just the kind of man he's looking for. The kind of man who can run combat drills, show a bunch of morons how to field strip a G-36 in 2 minutes flat. Kind of man who can turn narcos into elite soldiers.
2 minutes flat? That's not that long. I mean, that's a little long, excuse me, for a G-36 field strip. 2 minutes flat? Come on.
Second target, right there. Third target, there. Tango 5.
There's nothing out there.
No, are they underground or some shit?
Yeah, this is a mine.
Okay.
A really big fucking mine. Fuck me.
We got company.
Actually, I hit pulled the trigger.
Kill confirmed.
All right. Which one do you want?
Take the one, number one.
You want me to take one? No, you got one. You got one, okay. Alright, ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
Switching over to my regular gun.
Once a silver mine. What's that?
We'll kill this one guy right here.
Oh, this is the mission I heard you and Ryan doing. Fucking driving the tank down in the fucking...
Can only go so far.
Yeah, I think I was watching your stream, actually.
There's a lot of fucking people down here.
Training is Bookhart doing? The first thing a Sicario recruit learns is what it's like to kill a human being. They bring in prisoners and make the recruits take turns on them with hammers and machetes. Sometimes it's men, sometimes it's women.
Hang on.
Sometimes it's little kids. And the recruits know that if they hesitate...
You want the left or right?
Take the left. You can take the gun and the minigun.
Ready?
That tango's down.
tango down. Fuck, we're made.
Here, I'm running. One behind me.
Hostile down.
Whoa. I shot him and he goes like. Another sniper. This is the one you'll like. You'll get it. I got you.
I got eyes on a weapons case. I've been wanting one of these.
I'll check it after.
Did we miss a paper?
I grabbed it, I guess. You might have missed it. Yeah, I didn't. I forgot. I assumed you saw it. That's my bad.
Some shit to get it. Just around the corner. Yeah, this gave me hope seeing all this underground areas too. I was like, ah. Oh.
We got a second target.
Clear. How we doing? Tango down.
Ammo in here. She made it.
He ran this way.
There's ammo right there.
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
Shoot.
Target number two, there. Count is now five. Enemy reinforcements incoming.
We'll deal with them on the way out.
Bad guy.
Yeah, that was nice.
Show me what you got.
Fuck, Bookhart made me. He's on the run.
Come on, operator. Get some. Let's see how tough you are.
It's over, Bookhart. You're done.
Got eyes on Bookhart. Target marked.
Do I kill him? Mal? Yeah. Am I supposed to? Okay. Oh, I kill Bookhart. Yeah.
Target down.
I'll go to the other side.
We got him. Bookhart's dead.
Hell of a way for a ranger to die. Bookhart chose this. Don't forget that. We did what we had to do.
Good work in Montauk. Losing Bookhart's gonna have a major impact on the cartel's training program.
What's that?
That's him right there. Yeah, so there he is.
Yeah.
Troops are gonna be stretched thin to try and cover for the loss. It'll compromise their security and get us one step closer to El Muro.
Damn right. The cartel's been calling the shots in Bolivia for years. Now, finally, we're starting to push back. Keep at it.
Oh, damn. There's dead bodies in there.
In there.
Got a video. I'm gonna watch this shit.
Oh, I meant to.
Yeah, me too. Until she started talking. Elmero's trying to sneak him out of the
country. So Sueño's right-hand man is turning against him.
Even better. We know where La Plaga is. Let's wrap this up. I'm tired of execution videos.
This will be our pleasure.
Oh.